Hello viewers, Raimath here, welcome back. This is our fourth episode. We have named this episode Cryptic Crossword Puzzle Number 1. Can you guess why? Because in this episode, although we are going to solve our clues in the usual way, we are going to write our answers inside a crossword grid. For the first time, as it can be seen here, this is a crossword grid of 5x5 size. That means 5 into 5 is 25. We have 25 small squares inside one big square. We have to write the answers of our across clues and the down clues in these white squares. Of course, they are also the shaded or the black squares. These black squares are there to separate the answers from one another. Let us now recall that in our first episode, we dealt with anagrams, which helped us to get our answer. In the second episode, we extracted words hidden inside two or more words. In our third episode, we did the reversals of the words and obtained our answers. Here in this episode, it will be a combination of all the three. So let's get ready. Now, as beginners, we first try to solve the clues with hidden word indicators. As we know, they are the easiest ones. Let's have a look. Here in 4 across, we have words like sample of, and in 1 down, we have words like found amid. What are these? These are the hidden word indicators. Now let's try this 4 across. Getting old, sample of name tag in gold. Sample of what? Sample of name tag in gold. That means what? We'll have to find the answer in these three words. Name tag in gold. It will be a part of name tag in gold. And from here to here, we get a word aging. And what is aging? Aging is simply getting old. Our definition. And this is our answer. And we write this answer in 4 across from left to right. Aging. Now in 1 down, kingdom found amid ethereal mountains indicate that the word will have to be extracted from here, ethereal mountains, and we get a word realm, R-E-A-L-M, realm, which is a synonym of kingdom. Our definition and our answer. So this is one down. How do we write one down? From top to bottom. This is one. From here to here we'll write realm. So let's now try the clues of the reversal word indicators. We are already aware that words like back, backwards, west, westwards, up, upwards, north, northwards, skywards, among others, are reversal indicators. So have a look here. Pulling back in one across and up with in three down. They are fine examples of reversal indicators. Now, one across. We get a hint here also that the word will start with R. Let us read, make merry, pulling back lever. So what we do? We write lever from backwards, from the back. And what do we get in the process? We get the word revel. And what is revel? Revel is to make merry. So we write our answer here in one across, revel. R is already here. Revel. Now in three down, this is also a case of reversal, up with regal beer of some sort. So it indicates that the word will go from down to up. And what is the word? The word is regal. So let's write regal from down to up. Of course, there are hints that the word will start with the letter L and G is also in the middle. And we have got a word lager. And we know lager is a kind of light beer, a beer of some sort. And this is our definition. And in three down, we write lager. L is already here. So A, G is here, E, R, lager. So now we are left with two more clues. Let's try this one. Five across. We can have a look here in the grid also, five across. We are getting a hint that the word will start with the letter M and will end in R. And when we read the clue, corrupt emirs, a stingy person. That means corrupt emir is a stingy person. And who is a stingy person? A miser. And the word miser fits here. M-I-S-E-R. But in crossword, we have to be sure. We need the proof. Let's see here, corrupt. Corrupt is a good piece of anagram indicator. And what we do? We do the anagram of the word emirs. see whether we get or not miser. M I S E and R. Yes, now we are confirmed that the word will be miser. So we write in five across from left to right, miser. Only one clue is left, and we have a great hint starting with V, ending in S, and the middle letter is I. So when we read the clue, they will disguise terrible evils. Now in the word evils, five letter word, we have V, I and S, V, I and S. We are left with E and L. So suppose if we write E and L here, we have a word, whales. Okay. And whales help to disguise our face. So, and how we get whales? Terrible is the anagram indicator. And we do the anagram of evils, just interchange V and E and let the remaining three be as they are. Okay, and so the whales may disguise. And we write answer here, whales. Our grid is full, and so we have completed our cryptic crossword puzzle number 1. Hope you have enjoyed. So please like, share and subscribe. Yes, don't forget to hit the bell icon. And of course, I have a crossword puzzle with some clues for you to solve. Bye.